This is me about to go to jail. That's right. Got pulled over. I don't really actually have all my paperwork in order. Now, I'm not breaking no laws or disturbing the peace or anything like that, but my paperwork is not in order, so I'm probably going to jail. Sucks to be me. Turns out I am not going to jail today. I'm actually just getting a couple of tickets, and the guy was even saying, hey, if you get this taken care of, we might drop one. Can't guarantee it, but you never know. So, still in the free world, still able to bring you the finest in web entertainment.
I heard you almost got arrested.
Yeah, see, it turns out, I haven't had proper paperwork and documentation in a little while. Luckily, though, I was able to get away with that.
Lucked out. You had a cool cop that decided not to take you to the pokey.
I've had worse happen. Had a lot of stuff happen, I guess. What did happen this week?
I got tattooed a ton over the past few weeks.
Got some cool stuff. Got the sweet goat head on his elbow.
Bill Falsetta, John Larson, and Mike all tattooed me.
That's what's up. You got one from Larson?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Hoodie Ghost.
Hoodie Ghost! I forgot about the Hoodie Ghost.
Hoodie Ghost smoking a fat
Native American shapeshifter.
On the back of my leg. Got the Baphomet on my elbow. Mm-hmm. That's what's up.
Kind of cool stuff.
You know, I shot a bunch of guns.
I watched him. It was pretty sweet.
Dude, and the guys from Industrial Strength showed up.
Oh man, some of our favorite people, honestly.
Jonathan Loveless, Duncan, Hoops came out. That was the first time I'd ever met him.
I met him a couple of times. Had dinner with him, I think, on episode 2 or 3 of the original series, if you can believe that or not. But yeah, awesome people. See that, you know, I didn't get to go to conference this year. Actually, we didn't get to go to conference, so they kind of brought conference to us.
Went out and had some drinks with those dudes, ate some food.
Oh, we got Pierre into a seafood restaurant.
Swordfish.
Swordfish?
Swordfish.
Of course. Of course, Kenny would get the dish that has a weapon in its title.
Oh, that's good, though. You're going to like that, Kenny. You had swordfish before?
I have not.
Oh, it's fantastic.
Oh, really? You've never had swordfish before?
It's fantastic, Kenny. You like it. Blue plate
with the reds? Woo, that would be me. Yeah. Redskins. That's not racist at all.
But we're the only people there. That's why I went.
Pretty cool.
Otherwise, I'd die.
And dead is bad. Because Pierre's allergic to shellfish, little known fact.
It's the only way to kill me.
Yeah. Other than that, he's immortal. That's right. Immortal. I said the word immortal. Like, he can't be killed.
I actually been shot by the police several times just for funsies. I didn't do anything bad. I just wanted to let them know what's up. Oh, I heard one of the piercers in town reared his anti-fat discrimination right on Facebook. Turns out he charges like twice as much to pierce fat girls than he does skinny girls.
In all reality, it'd be like charging black people more.
Yep. Yeah. Or French people.
Yeah.
Or, you know.
Short people.
Anyway, short people.
They won't let me film at the mall, so I can't actually show you. And that brings me around to how we think about discrimination in general. A lot of times people in this scene will, you know, get very up in arms when people treat us less than good because of the choices that we've made and the things that we've done to ourselves. However, though, we really need to look at ourselves and understand that, you know, as body modification enthusiasts and practitioners, we have a responsibility to treat people well. You know, regardless of how much money they make, where they're from, what god they worship or don't worship, what size they are, what color they are. I mean, all that's wrong. And also, too, we should not be discriminating on the people on their mods or lack of. We have a tendency to think, oh, well, I'm open-minded because, you know, I've done this to myself. Okay, well, maybe so. But a lot of times, I find that you can be just as narrow-minded. A good friend of mine, who is a pretty well-known body jewelry manufacturer, didn't want to get his ears pierced, didn't want to have any piercings. He just wanted to make jewelry and do his thing. Yet, people in this community shamed him into getting his ears pierced and stretching them. He didn't ever want it. He did it because he had to be able to preserve his business. And that's just as wrong as the people down here, down the road, you know, upcharging people $50 because they're overweight. That's just as wrong. Think about this for a little while. Think about the positions that you hold. Whenever you make that under the breath joke about somebody, you know, because they're overweight or they're skinny or they're, you know, a different race than you or something like that, you harm us all. You need to understand that. And it's just as bad as when, you know, an authority figure or somebody looks at you like you're trash because you've got tattoos or piercings or something like that. It's the exact same thing. So I want you all to think about that. So,
if you like what we do, want to continue to see us doing, consider sharing this video and stuff. And of course, you know, as you know, we always give away swag to engage subscribers. So leave me a comment down here. Just let us know that you're actually paying attention somehow.
You have any questions about things we did in the last week? Maybe about the new tattoos that I got?
Maybe about crazy guns?
Maybe you want to follow us on Twitter, see what stupid shit we're about to be doing. This is hell. If we tweet that we're going to be somewhere and you show up, we'll hang out. It'll be fucking awesome.
You might see something crazy happen.
Might see a lot of crazy things happen, actually.
You're almost guaranteed to see crazy things happen.
Yeah.
So be sure to stop by next week for another episode of The Modified World.
They won't let me film at the mall. I'm at the mall. Womp 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 wom